bounced back up here. Kept back up here because you were working out.
Yeah, that, and then I went home for a couple of days.
Did you work out? I mean, did you interview with the Sixers?
Oh, yes, I did.
All right, how did that one go?
That was good, you know, talking about my brother a little bit, of course, but, you know, really talking about, you know, just how we fit in with their team.
Well, so being to play with them, I mean, last time we played together in high school, how would it be to do it?
It'd be exciting. At this point in our lives, you know, both of our games have, you know, really grown, so I think to be able to play together would be fun.
Okay. Was Embiid in there when you interviewed, and if so, what was that like?
No, he wasn't.
He wasn't in the play. What are your main set of skills that you can bring to the NBA team?
I think my playmaking ability would be well. Just when the ball's in my hand, you know, coming off screens, you know, I think I make the players around me a lot better, you know, when the ball's in my hand. But, you know, I play off the ball too, so, you know, playing 1-2, you know, either way, I think I can make the guys around me a lot better.
What do you want to improve on the most in draft?
Just consistency with my jump shot. You know, it's, I didn't get a lot of clean looks last year, but you know, when I do, just got to knock them down.
Do you have another open this week?
No, I haven't.
Schedule right now?
No.
You are making
progress. Cool. Yeah, I have.
How
about that? It was good. You know, just talking about, you know, some of their team needs. You know, they got a young core, so you know, just for me to add on to that, and you know, get some guys some easier looks. You know, my playmaking ability. So, kind of talking about the same things.
What about